Hi, everybody. I'm Daniel Call. Today, we're going to go to a Chinese restaurant, which is especially well known for its gyoza, those savory dumplings that we've had on this program a couple of times before. The name of the place we're going to go visit is called Sueko, which means youngest child, and it is said that their gyoza are different. They are really, really good. So let's go check it out.
江戸川馬ナビ。To get to Sueko, first take a train on the Tokyo Metro Tozai line from Nihonbashi Station to Nishikasai Station. Sueko is just a short walk from there.
We've just gotten out of Nishikasai Station and we're walking underneath the railroad tracks right here. And this is a big, long shopping street that goes from way down there, from way up there. And right along the place, this is where we're looking for right here. It says Sueko. It says up there that gyoza no shinise, which means that it is an old shop which serves gyoza. I mean, they mention gyoza all over the place.
いらっしゃい。
どうも、こんにちは。よろしくお願いします。
いらっしゃいませ。
のれんとか看板には餃子とか書いてあります。
はい、餃子は売りです。
やっぱりメインですね。
はい、はい、餃子がメインです。
なるほど。
はい。
Mr. Fukuhara opened up his shop Sueko way back in 1979 after having completed his apprenticeship at a famous gyoza shop in the Asakusa area of Tokyo. Gyoza skins are made from wheat flour, which are then stuffed with various meats, vegetables, and seasonings, and fried in a sort of a unique way.
はい、お待ちどおさまです。
おー、出来たての餃子でございます。Look at that! Isn't that beautiful?
To make the perfect 餃子 dipping sauce, you put in a little bit of soy sauce first, and then you add vinegar. I like my vinegar, so I add quite a bit. And then you add what is called chili oil.This is called layu in Japanese. This is pretty spicy stuff, so you don't want to put too much in there, but I like 2-3 drops.
いただきます。
召し上がってください。
いや、美味しい。やっぱりこれ皮が特徴ですか？
そうですね、皮が特徴です。
美味しいです。どうやって作るんですか？この皮。
これは全部手作りです。
手作り？
はい。
これは珍しいじゃないですか？
はい、一つ一つ自分で手でのします。はい
While it is normal for gyoza shops to make their own filling for their gyoza, very few shops make their own skins in this day and age.
結構皮が薄めですよね。
です。はい、皮薄いです。
緑が見えますね。
そうですね。はい。
それほどやっぱり薄皮ってことなんですよね。は
い、It's really good because.You know, it's thin, so it doesn't get in the way of the flavor of the meat and the vegetables and everything and the sauce on the inside. The skin is kind of, it's good and it's delicious, but it's not the most prevalent flavor. It's just kind of in the background there. And I think that makes these gyoza kind of special. They're really special. You got to try these. They're so good.
Another one of Sueko's dishes popular with their customers is their fried rice.Fried rice is a combination of pork, egg, and vegetables, all stir-fried together with rice and several seasonings. At Sueko, they add in extra pork to give the dish even more umami than usual. And the customers say it goes particularly well with Sueko's gyoza.
One word of advice. Gyoza, the dumplings themselves, can be eaten in other countries around Asia, but there's kind of a different way that they serve it. In Japan, gyoza are usually fried and then steamed or sort of like boiled a little bit on the outside there so that both sides are kind of cooked differently. But if you go to China, for example, gyoza are usually boiled in hot water, so they call them boiled gyoza. So, you know, each country has slightly different ways of eating it, but they're good no matter where you go. But if you come to Japan and, or any place in Asia, give them a try.You know, gyoza are incredibly popular in this country. I mean, there are so many restaurants out there that make gyoza that you might think that they're pretty standard and, you know, the same everywhere you go. But restaurants which actually put the word gyoza on their signs, and they're basically challenging everybody else to, like, make a better gyoza like that. Places like that are the ones where you really want to go visit. A place like this where it says gyoza on the sign and on the entrance curtain and everything there. Come to Japan, come on over.
The operating hours for Sueko are shown here.